And steps 31, 32, and 33, I'll be assembling the shocks. King off-road license shocks. Not going to bore you folks with all these shock parts. So I'm just going to go ahead and assemble the shocks. in step 34 and 35, looks like I'll be mounting the front and rear shocks onto the front and rear axles. So it should be interesting. But first thing first, for the front suspension or front shocks, I've been needing two M3 by 15 millimeter hex socket button heads. One, two. And then for the rear shocks, I'll be needing two M3 by 18 millimeter hex socket button heads. One, two. And two M3 nylon, or two M3 thin nylon locking hex nut, black. One and two. So, let's get to.